Hello everybody, welcome to the Spring Card video channel. Thank you for following us. For this video today, we are going to answer to a recurrent question: what is the difference between RFID and NFC? Let's talk first about the definition of RFID. RFID stands for radio frequency identification. It's a method of uniquely identifying items using radio waves. RFID tags operate at three frequency ranges. The first one is low frequency, LF, from 125 to 134 kHz. The second one is high frequency, HF, at 13.56 MHz. The third one is ultra high frequency, UHF, from 856 MHz to 960 MHz. Usually, a basic RFID system includes a tag, a reader, and an antenna. About the functionment, the reader sends an interrogating signal to the tag via the antenna and the tag responds. So what is NFC, near field communication, in all this? Basically, NFC is a specialized subset within the family of RFID technology. It operates at the same frequency as HF RFID tags, 30.56 MHz. The NFC standards and protocols are also based on RFID standards, ISO 14443, FELICA, ISO 15693. These standards deal with the use of RFID cards, and NFC protocols are based on this. NFC is a good solution for contactless payments, which is a key driver in the decision by influential players in the mobile industry. Why is it a good solution? For two reasons. The first one is, an NFC device is able to act both as a reader and as a tag. This peer-to-peer communication is a feature that sets NFC apart from typical RFID devices. The second one is, NFC is only working on the HF frequency band of the RFID, which means that the communication is available only when devices have a few centimeters distance. This is a good point for security of mobile parents, for example. This opens a big field of applications for NFC in advertisements, posters, payment, and many other markets. At the end of the day, RFID is usable on an extensive range of frequencies and distance for contactless identifications or communication. And NFC has a unique frequency where the industry has developed a lot of popular use cases and secure data exchange with the help of smartphones. So thank you for watching this video. You can subscribe to this YouTube channel and follow us on our social media, Twitter, LinkedIn. All the links are below this video. You can also find more information on our website, springcard.com. Feel free to tell us in the comment section if there is other subject that you would like us to cover. And see you soon for the next video.